क्वेश्चन नंबर 15, लेट्स कॉम्प्रिहेंड व्हाट इज गिवन इफ फंक्शन एफ, लेट फंक्शन एफ 0 टू 2 डोमेन टू आर बी द फंक्शन डिफाइंड बाय दिस एक्सप्रेशन एफ एक्स इज इक्वल टू 3 माइनस साइन ऑफ 2 पाई एक्स मल्टीप्लाइड बाय साइन पाई एक्स माइनस पाई बाय 4 माइनस साइन 3 पाई एक्स प्लस पाई बाय 4. A function f in domain 0 to 2 defined by a trigonometric expression. Two unknowns alpha and beta, if alpha beta belongs to close 0 to 2, are such that fx is greater or equal to 0. X belonging to 0 to 2, fx is greater or equal to 0. We'll get some interval close alpha to beta. Then what is asked? The value of beta minus alpha. Let's analyze. I recognize this expression. If I take pi x minus pi by 4 is equal to theta, pi x minus pi by 4 is equal to theta, and this will be minus pi by 4, this will reduce to something like pi by 2, 2 pi, so pi by 2 here. So the expression will be simplified. So let's see. I just put the values here, pi x minus pi by 4 is equal to theta. I got the expression in theta, which is simplified to 3 minus cos 2 theta into sin theta plus sin 3 theta. I further simplify this. I put the value of sin 3 theta here, 3 sin theta minus 4 sin cube theta. Sin theta common, 3 minus cos 2 theta here, 3 minus 4 sin square theta. Sin theta into this, and 2 sin square theta, I'm writing 1 minus cos 2 theta because the everything in the bracket is in the form of cos 2 theta. So my fx now is now in the terms of theta is reduced to sin theta into 4 plus cos 2 theta. As we have put this in terms of theta, x is from 0 to 2, close interval. So pi x, 0 to 2 pi. Minus pi by 4, minus pi by 4 to 7 pi by 4. So theta is from minus pi by 4 to 7 pi by 4. Let's calculate now. Fx is this. We want fx greater or equal to 0. So which is now sin theta into 4 plus cos 2 theta greater or equal to 0. Theta belongs to this interval. Sin theta is positive in this interval. No. 4 plus cos 2 theta is positive. Cos 2 theta is from minus 1 to 1. So this reduces to sin theta greater or equal to 0. I have to check this, where theta belongs to this. And theta belonging to this, sin theta is greater or equal to 0, means this interval is from minus pi by 4 to 7 pi by 4 theta. In this interval is positive, sin theta is positive, greater or equal to 0 if theta is from 0 to pi. So we put back the value of theta, pi by 4, pi x minus pi by 4. And this simplifies to x is greater or equal to 1 by 4 less than equal to 5 pi by 4. So we got the interval, close interval alpha to beta. So alpha is 1 by 4, beta is 5 by 4. And the value of beta minus 1 is 1. I got the answer. It is 1. No trick, no complication, no mystery. This is my approach. Straight, simple approach, SS approach. No trick, no complication, no mystery. My name is Shishir Saini. I'm graduate of IIT Roorkee, class of 96. IIT JEE coach since 99. Thank you. This is my approach. Straight, simple approach, SS approach. No trick, no complication, no mystery. My name is Shishir Saini. I'm graduate of IIT Roorkee, class of 96. IIT JEE coach since 99. Thank you.